Thanks very much for the call, Chris. Thanks for watching the show. We've got Tanner from Louisiana. Hi, Tanner.
Hey, comment ça va? How are y'all doing today?
Hi. Les bons bon temps roulés. Where are you calling from in Louisiana?
The ball. I full disclosure, I'm a Cajun Baptist minister.
Great.
So I'm also one of the guys that helped Charles W. Brooks force Countrywide into bankruptcy in Hawaii. That nobody knows about the story and what an adventure that was. The man was a genius. Spent more time in Vietnam than any other enlisted soldier. Was one of the first Vietnam Navy SEALs. Just an awesome guy. Legal genius. And I am a private civil law power of attorney, non-bar.
So what do you think about the Tanner? What do you think about the Supreme Court? What do you think they're going to?
What's that?
Well, who do you like for the pick?
Number one, one thing I want to talk about, what I thought was funny about how they're talking about Amy Barrett being Catholic, you know, bringing her down because she's Catholic. But, you know, what's funny is they're all sworn under canon law, all so-called judges, according to Trump, and there's a reason why he said it's so-called. They're all sworn under canon law, which is a Catholic priest. Only Catholic priests are sworn under canon law. Number one, get the court's W-9, your federal and your local, and file a 4506A. And you go find out that non-tax exempt organizations, like over here with this federal court, they call them the United States District Court of Western District, Louisiana. The actual name is the U.S. Clerk Court. That's what they're doing business when you get their W-9. And they're not even the government. They're not even a tax exempt organization. When did the Constitution ever give the U.S. Clerk of Court any authority to be speaking to me or you or deciding anything?
I have no idea. Unfortunately, though, Tanner, we're running out of time. Thank you so much for the call. Thanks for watching the show.
For Barrett, we did have another one for Barrett.
Another one for Barrett.
Yeah.
Listen, I think Trump's going to pick off the list, probably one of those four names, but part of me just knowing what Trump is about.
Do you think there's a wild card that we didn't miss?
There might be a wild card.
Like while you're all looking over here,
avoid
this one out?
I think there might be a wild card to avoid the opposition research problem. In my gut.
Well, we're going to have some answers by tonight. Yep. Coming up, we're going to talk about some health stories that are making headlines. Have you heard of doctor's fatigue? Well, according to a new study, it